Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Alien Isolation. We are gonna get into it today. And it's already not working with me. Come on. There we go. So we are gonna jump right back to where we were when we found the alien. That's unfortunately where we are right now. We found where the alien's hiding.
Oh no. God, no.
Look at it. Oh, it's terrible. Oh.
Ricardo, they're all here.
Huh?
Everyone that's missing. Everyone. They're trapped in some kind of nest. There are eggs. It's like a farm.
Shit. Just get out of there. Now.
Oh. Where do I go?
Restore power to the platform from the conduits down here.
This way? The alien has to be in here. Has to be. And this is his damn house. Oh, there's so many people. So there has to be more. Obviously, well, there's more than one, because there's a bunch of facehuggers and all that, but there has to be a queen. Ugh! Ew. Are there unopened eggs? Is that an unopened egg? What if I... Yeah. That's what I thought. Ooh. The fuck? Oh, they like blow up. Okay. That's not what I wanted. I wanted my flamethrower. Thank you. Oh, there's so... Oh. Why? Why do there have to be aliens? What is... Oh, hello. Is happening. Oh, Lord. Whoa. There's hundreds of them. There's hundreds of them. Where am I going? I'm going back a little bit. Oh, there's hundreds of aliens. Look at all of them. There has to be a queen.
Going dark on comms, Ricardo. This isn't good.
Hmm. place at all. I thought it was gonna lock behind me. What is in here? Apparently I'm supposed to go this way. I didn't even think about that. This place. Where am I going? Stay back. Oh! Oh, he just did the... That's a small issue. That's a small issue. There's two of them. I gotta deal with two of them now. What the fuck? How do I do that? Ugh. Oh, I don't like this place at all. It's nasty. Sorry, dead guy. Can I move forward? Thank you. Good lord. Can I just stay in here? It doesn't seem like they can get in here other than through the vent. Motion detector is useless. dropped out of the vents but didn't come after me. All the sounds. The fuck is going on with the floor here? What the fuck? Need to get out of this place before I get face hugged. It's disgusting in here. There has to be a queen. There has to be a queen. Oh my god. Good lord. Mind your step was the achievement I just got there.
Ricardo, I can destroy the nest.
Ripley, you've put yourself in enough danger today.
I can power up all the cores, overload them, and then initiate a reactor purge. It'll destroy everything down there.
Look, I'm not trying to persuade you out of this. I'd just like it if you didn't die.
This is what's gonna happen. There are emergency overflow circuits that feed excess power into the local capacitor banks on each tower. If I decouple them and discharge the system, the purge will be external. The nest is right in harm's way.
I have no clue what you just said.
Just find something to hold on to.
Hello, sir. Very safe. Yes, there is. Hello, excuse me. Just gonna collect some bolt cutters. Whoops. Why don't you ask me about Sebastopol's safety protocol? Oh, for fuck's sake, I haven't even done that. Get off of me. Did I die? It killed me! The nerve.
Ricardo, I can destroy the nest.
Ripley, you've put yourself in enough danger today.
I can power up all the cores, overload them, and then initiate a reactor purge. It'll destroy everything down there.
Look, I'm not trying to persuade you out of this. I'd just like it if you didn't die.
This is what's gonna happen. There are emergency overflow circuits that feed excess power into the local capacitor banks on each tower.
Yes,
if I decouple them and discharge the system, the purge will be external. The nest is right in harm's way.
I have no clue what you just said.
Just find something to hold on to.
Oh no, I thought I could skewer him. You asked me about Sevastopol's safety protocols. I love this place. This place is so cool. This is not what I need to know. This is what I need. What do I need to do now? God, this place is so cool. Someone coming to inform me about Sevastopol's safety protocols. Where the fuck is that person? This one's not doing anything. This one's not doing anything. I turned that one off. There we go. You weren't there a second ago. That was on purpose. Why don't you ask me about Sevastopol's safety protocol? Because obviously you don't know them. Do you have a pipe bomb? Yeah, I do. That did nothing! That was so on purpose. That was supposed to be like a, oh, you turn around and then all shit. Is that the soundtrack, or is that what the noise that this thing's making? Holy crap. What the hell? Whoa. Oh, it's like a hurricane. What the hell? What is happening in here? Run! On the vent, really? I'm gonna get yeeted by an alien, I know it. Come on, let's go up the Donald Trump ladder. All synthetic and non-synthetic life. What the fuck am I doing? Oh, okay. That's all I needed.
Ricardo, I'm about to purge the nest. Hang tight.
big red button.
There's still some on the station. Shit. I'm sorry, Ricardo.
Just get back to the Marshal Bureau, Rip. Please.
God damn it. So, really all I did was flush them out of the nest and into the rest of Sevastopol. Great. Great. Yeah, they're everywhere. Awesome. That's exactly what I wanted to do.
Wait, Rip, something weird's happening.
You think?
I need you to get to medical. Now, the reactor purge. It's resetting systems across Sevastopol. Lights, transit, maybe even communications. I think this is our big chance. Just go, now. We might not have much time. I'm heading down to comms.
Whoa. That's not... Stop it. I'm not hurrying. There's aliens out here. So basically what we did is we just fucked up. That's what happened here. Which one am I taking? I'm going to St. Cristobal. Which is which one? I think it's this one, right? I don't think there are vents in here, are there? No. Come on. Hurry up. So that was useless, basically. The only advantage is we may have shunted Apollo out of being in control of, like, everything.
Ricardo, I'm at medical. Did you manage to get to comms?
I'm here, but I was too late. Apollo's recovered from the reactor purge and knocked out external comms again.
Damn it. So why'd you send me here?
Plan B, Rip. See, before I left, the system showed a ship approaching Sevastopol. I think it's the Inusadora. Marlo managed to send out his autocodes to call me in while comms were temporarily open.
We've got to get to it. Is it docking?
No, but it's in a holding position nearby. Head for the ambulance bay. The shuttles are really short range, but they'll make it.
Got it.
Great. Ah. Oh, I went through here. While we were missing the alien, yeah. I hear it. So the alien is after me. Great. Are we gonna have to deal with two aliens? Because there were two aliens in the nest. And we're here again.
I see a launch on my terminal. Milo's already taken one of the shuttles.
Oh, wait, I can go to laundry.
Number on this place.
What's in laundry? Nothing. Fuck, I can't go that way still. So we're back in this place again. Wait a minute, there's... Ah, shit. Is it an orange one? Yeah, it's an orange. Oh, Lord, no. No, you don't see me. Exactly what I'm doing. We've returned to Mama. Someone brought the alien on the station. You are making me waste company time. I like these cryopods, mobile cryopods. Ooh, a new flashbang. Where am I going in here?
Damn, my access tuner isn't powerful enough.
Mono, Corsair, there has to be a way.
There we go. I assumed it was just sitting around here somewhere. It's sitting on top of that vent. That's right there. Oh, it's bouncing back and forth between the two vents. The dash? Is that something I can do? Just... Ugh. Space... PS2 textures... That would happen in space, for sure. So, one can assume...
Ricardo, can you hear me?
One would assume that there are no aliens on this ship. Haha. That was a clever joke to try to get us to think that that was an alien. No, I'm fairly certain there's no aliens on this ship, because she would have had the facehugger on her. Why am I bringing the Inisidora's online?
We may have broken our losing streak. We've barely been scraping a living the past couple of years, and the Inisidora is starting to look like the wrecks we salvage. Can't say the crew's been faring any better. Then, we found that flight recorder. It belongs to a ship, the Nostromo, Weyland-Yutani property. That means there'll be a reward. But then, Marlow had an even better idea. Extrapolate the path of the flight recorder to try to find the wreck of the Nostromo. We got lucky. Found a distress signal, and now we're following it. This is it. I can feel it in my bones. He always said he'd do right by me.
4510.
We're outside Sevastopol. Marlow and Foster woke up first. She looked terrible. Meeks and Meade are about to take a shuttle to the station. Oh well, this has got to break quarantine procedures, right? It's Marlow's ship. She's Marlow's wife. And things got heated. And Meek's got a bloody nose. So, I don't know. Maybe the doctors will give her the all clear and think we get to normal. But if they sniff it up and we get on board, I don't want any part of it. Marlow doesn't make
me. Hey, thank you for following. Why am I restarting? Why do I care? Why am I? I don't really understand why I'm doing this, because, like, this is his ship and he's trying to escape. Why the hell am I restarting all the power and stuff? Also, what the hell is happening? What the fuck is this? What the hell is this thing? Who designed this? What is... Oh, it's one of this one. A first strike. Whoa. What? What is happening over here? What the fuck? How is this generating electricity?
Ricardo, in case you're hearing me, I've got the Invisible's basic power systems back online. Doors should be open. Hopefully some light. Still no sign of Marlo.
Hey, Ripley. Welcome to the Anissa Dora.
Marlo? Where are you, Marlo?
Thanks for switching the power back on. You saved me a job. I only needed it offline temporarily. I had some things to fix. Maybe you want to join my crew. Plenty of free spots.
Ripley? Marlo, don't trust me. He said he'd give me all the data he had on the creature so I could take it to the
Taylor? Taylor! Marlo, what are you doing?
What no one else seems prepared to do. Come find me, Ripley. I got something for you.
How was there a facehugger on this ship? I think that was there just for a jump scare. That doesn't make any sense.
Anissa Dora, this is Marshal Waits of Sevastopol. Officially, I should deny your request to dock. Sevastopol is currently being decommissioned, and I can't compromise security for unscheduled vessels. However, in the light of the property you found, I will allow a small number of your crew to dock via a short-range shuttle. I must remind you that Sevastopol is entitled to a cut of any reward for return of said property once it's on station. Let me know your decision. Waits up.
What is happening? Whoa. Oh, I need to...
I tried to save Foster.
There we go.
Brought up to Sevastopol. Broke all the rules, getting her ashore. That was stupid of me. Stupid. You don't beat this thing, Ripley. You can't. All you can do is refuse to engage. You gotta wipe out every trace, destroy any clue, stop its infection from spreading. Make sure there's no chance of the human race ever making contact with it again. Because the moment it makes contact, it's won. The company's never gonna know what happened here. Nobody is. I won't allow it.
How are you gonna do that, though? How are you gonna... What the fuck is happening? I don't like that there's a save station. I know I've done a lot of walking, but... Fuck, I'm going. Oh, it's a generator. Use terminal. I don't think I want to. Flight recorder data. What? Like, the flight recorder? Like, the Nostromo flight recorder?
Report. Personal message. This is for my daughter. Hi, Amanda. I'm recording this for you, my sweetheart, and I hope you get to hear it one day. You see, I got into trouble. My ship, there was an accident, sweetheart, and we found an alien creature. It was very dangerous. And the only way we could stop it was to destroy the ship. I'm okay. I'm stuck on this lifeboat, long way out. But we had to destroy the ship. We had to destroy the Nostromo. We just couldn't risk bringing that thing home with us. I needed to protect you. Don't worry. Don't worry about me. I'm sure I'll see you very soon. I love you, sweetheart.
Aww.
My God.
Oh, he's gonna blow the ship up. Oh, shit.
Overload the fusion reactor.
That'll turn the reactor into a goddamn nuke. You'll destroy the ship and the station.
It'll annihilate every trace of that creature. Ripley, it's the only way. I can't let it live. And I'm not letting the company have it, or they'll just start the whole thing over again.
I mean, he's not wrong.
Listen to me! We don't have to do this!
Stop! Stop it, Marlo!
Marlo, please.
You heard what your mother did. She understood. If she was here, she'd be helping me. You think she would want company suits knowing the zip code of that creature? No one must know.
There are still people alive on the station! Marlo!
Foster's not. She was my wife. I loved her. And I killed her.
Oh!
You have to help me. Go to that console.
Warning. Fusion reactor overload in progress.
Open the fusion system so I can work on them.
What?
I need power sent to the auxiliary generator. Look for the letters AUX.
I found it!
Am I doing something? Oh god, the noises. Oh god, the noises. Are we about to die?
Okay.
Holy
You're doing
shit!
Good, Taylor. Now switch the maintenance terminal from auto to manual. Do you see it?
I think we're about to be evaporated.
It'll be there, Taylor. Trust me. That's it.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Let me just casually hack this thing. Holy shit. What the fuck? Quickly! Move! Oh, did we do it? Did we do it? How do we get you? Can I break this glass? Can I, Ow!
No!
Escape! Run! Door! Ah! Holy shit! Holy shit! Run! Fuck! Ah! Whoa! Uh-oh. That's a small issue. Shit. Move! Keep moving! Oh my god. So, are we close enough to Sevastopol that this is gonna work, though? Does that mean everyone's gonna die? Like every, like, wait, like, Ricardo? Are we close enough to Sevastopol?
Ricardo.
Ripley, the Inisidora burst took out the orbital stabilizers. We're about to fall from the sky. I'm trying to contact the torrents, but the comms are still locked. The ambulance you just docked is screwed. The torrent is our only way off this.
Oh, no. Oh, shit.
The broadcast from the lane just updated.
Hello, Sevastopol. Can you respond? We just saw a ship blow on your starboard side, took out an entire orbital stabilizer array. We have no place to dock. Please, tell us what's going on in there. We can take survivors. I'll leave this channel open. Torrens out.
Oh, shit. So we are fucked then. We are well and truly fucked. How can we even do anything now? First of all, where even am I? Oh! I'm at comms. So what is my goal right now then? Find a way. Oh, I have to go up to comms.
Welcome to Seeks and Communications. Please sign in at reception.
No. I don't think I will. Who are you?
We've got company. Seeks and Security just came through. Guns in hand, not friendly. Had to hide under a desk.
What do they want?
The Torrens. They heard the broadcast. They want to contact it. I think they plan on taking it by force.
Can they?
No. Comms are still out. Steer clear of them, though. They're dangerous and desperate.
What was that?
There are way too many people in here. I'm gonna try to hide in the vent. Is the alien even in here? Do we know that? Hide. Run. Run.
You don't belong here. Move along.
Yes, I do. You don't know me.
Axel's journal entry 340. Right. Got to be quiet.
Hey, Axel!
I found a small hideaway in the space flight terminal. Not exactly 5-star, but it's cozy enough. I filled the bag with essentials and picked up a few things on the way. Making sure I didn't run into anyone. Too many people with guns on Sevastopol now. Shooting at shadows. I mean, I have one myself, but I'm not fucking insane. At least, he is secluded, and I'm close to the terminal. So if there is a chance of a ship arriving, I'll get a front seat.
Aw, we found Axel. My assumption that I'm going on right now is that the alien is not with us. We're just dealing with Seeks and Security. But why does Seeks and still have a semblance of corporate structure? Why haven't all these people just abandoned the company and trying to fight for themselves? Why are these people still trying to uphold the seeks and, like, corporate needs and wants, I don't understand. There's a noise in the background that I keep hearing that sounds like the objective updated noise from Gears of War, the original Gears of War, and it slightly made me very much want to play Gears of War. Like the first one, the original. Oh, there's androids too. And of course the androids wouldn't attack Season Security, because, you know, they're androids. Is that android just, like, hiding in a room by itself? He is, isn't he? Yeah. I had that around, about to come in here, unlock that, or unlock something, and this door will open. Okay, so I need to keep hiding, I guess.
And falling.
Whoa. We are literally falling out of the sky, aren't we? Is there anywhere else I can go that's not? Oh, you don't see anything. So there's a ton of people in here then. Can you go in here, please? Thank you. Poor guy. Can I shoot this guy? No. I'm gonna medkit myself though. I know that was kind of stupid, but you know. Is there anywhere else I can try to get around this room? Like... Not my greatest move, but, you know, you win some, you lose some. How was I supposed to get through here? Because I don't think there was another vent that I could have, like, gone through, I don't think. Unless somewhere... Oh, it was in here that I was supposed to cross this room stealthily. Okay, that's what it was supposed to be. Not go out into the hallway like an idiot and get shot and make a bunch of noise. So I don't... The alien can't be in here. Because... I've made a shit ton of noise and the alien hasn't come out, so. The alien must not like me. Or at least must not want to come talk to me. Again, I ask, why is Steaks in security all pent up about trying to find a way to get on here when, you know, Steaks in has obviously, you know, collapsed. Like, there's no reason to... Ricardo.
Ripley. You okay?
Listen, Marlow's permissions are still logged in this terminal. If we had the coordinates for the Torrens, we could align the transmitter dishes manually, bypass Apollo completely.
There's an observatory near the comms array, right?
Yeah. You should be able to find the Torrens coordinates using that. I'll get the door for you.
Oh, okay. Also, I'm gonna, like, craft some stuff while I'm sitting here. Really have to call the elevator? I don't like... Why in the future are the buttons to call the elevator on the door? I don't understand that. That doesn't make any sense to me. There's either going to be Seeks and Security or androids. Take your pick. Which one? Oh, wait. I can't get up here anymore. That's weird. Over there, right? Yeah. Feet. What happened to this guy? Ugh. You don't look like you're having a nice day so far. The fuck is this thing? There's a thing. The Torrens.
Thank God. Ricardo,
35A75B.
Now we've got to align the dishes to the Torrens position manually.
Jack, I'm going outside.
Outside? You mean like outside, outside? Like outside, outside? Like space kind of outside?
Engines
to the airlock
from here. Give me a sec. There, got it.
Perchon. Someone needs to clean that. Can I get off, please? Thank you. Please tell me I'm going to space. Space, space, space. Space!
Rip, hurry! All hell's gonna break loose when Sevastopol starts to fall.
Holy crap. This place is huge! There's the sun. Where's the Torrens? Whoa! That's a big chunk of space station. Wow. This is so pretty.
Punch in the coordinates of the terminal.
So we're at like the top of the station then, I think.
Servo lock on. Parabolic antenna in fixed position.
What?
Damn it!
There's a what? Duh. This being the only other way to go, I think it's probably down here. Yeah, what I was trying to say is I think we're at the top of the stations, because these towers are a lot taller when they're not... when, like, viewed at the whole station. I can't see anything in here. Hello, there's a lever. What the hell is that thing doing? Whoa! Awesome. This is so cool. This game did not need to be this cool and like awesome. Hey. What is going? Oh, hello. Good lord, that's a big antenna dish. go back now? This is so cool. Oh, it's the same soundtrack from when we were Marlowe, when we did the spacewalk. And there's the communications area. Completely forgot what it was called for a second.
Torrance, there's an alien organism here. It's deadly. We need urgent extraction.
A what?
There's no time to explain. Please, Verlaine.
There's nowhere for us to dock, Ripley. The station's tearing free from its gravity mooring. I've seen a towing platform below the spaceflight terminal, but the Torrance umbilical isn't built for it. You'll need to extend the tow platform clamp station side.
Just get into position.
Oh, great. Go get Verlaine to dock with the Sevastopol. So Torrance is up there somewhere. So cool. The station's just gigantic. Looks so cool. Hello. Where are you going? I don't like that. So now the alien's back. Great.
Ricardo, get ready to move. We're leaving. Ricardo?
What?
Ricardo, do you copy?
What happened?
Ricardo, come in.
Don't tell me Ricardo got Bjork. That alien guy. Whoa.
Emergency. Please attend your assigned evacuation point and await instructions.
God. Really? You're just gonna stand in the middle of the room now? I'm waiting for her to go back in the vents. Hello? It's gonna be one of those kind of days, isn't it? Thank you. Good boy. Oh my. That was fun. Great. Please tell me Ricardo's okay. He's one of the only people that I liked. I didn't like Waits. It's in the vents. Oh shit, it's behind me. Okay, I'm gonna pause because that vent has an opening right there that you could see through that we saw this guy get his brains bashed in earlier. That noise, because it was so loud, means that the alien is currently in this vent. He was right there.
Ricardo?
Oh no.
Oh, Ricardo. Oh no.
Ricardo. Ooh. Oh shit. Where am I going? So I'm going down back to the transit center. Ricardo! Things are on fire? That wasn't on fire before. Are the sinks and security guys still in here? I will take that as a yes. Yes, they most certainly are. Didn't do anything. that vent. I knew it. The alien's not taking shit from anyone anymore. Oh, not this place. Ugh. Anything but this place. God damn, I hate this room. What? What? I thought it'd want me to go to the Lawrence Habitation Tower. Isn't that the easiest way to get up there, though? What? What do you want from me? I thought you were leading me here. It's taking a minute to load. Come on. Have I pissed it off by going to the wrong place at the wrong time? I thought that's what it wanted me to do. Where else would it be leading me? Find a way to the soul. Oh, I can just go in that elevator. Okay, that's interesting. Security. Wait, isn't this where... What if I got chuck that down there?
Oh, God, no! Shit!
That's what I wanted. What am I doing?
This is Sinclair. You guys took too long down there. I had to power down this facility and take the last transit. We can't afford to keep the sanctuary wide open. All it'll take is one creature to get in, and all the supplies and weapons we've taken will come to jack shit. Me and mine are gonna sit this out till the rescue comes. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but when you started chasing after a ship that'll never come, you broke with the plan. Sinclair out.
Thank you.
That was very close. I knew it. I knew that whenever you killed Facehugger, the alien would come out. Nope, it's still out of the vents. Or save me. Christ.
I got here when they were sealing the sanctuary. I don't know what I expected. Maybe they changed their mind and let me in. Maybe they'd shoot me dead. They shut the door in my face. I can hear movements from the floor below me. I haven't got long. Sinclair and his people have Sevastopol's food supplies and much of its weaponry. But I heard the voices of children too. I'd wondered where the children had gone. Perhaps they can keep these monsters from them. I hope they do.
I have to call the transit, don't I? hide until it arrives. Was it that fast? Oh, okay, that was interesting. Where the fuck am I? Make some crap while I'm in here. Oh, that's what the swaying left to right is the station's falling out of orbit. I was trying to figure out what that was. Nice synthetic blood. Shit. I'm going to touch you. 1984. I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm doing it. Could that have been any louder? Fuck am I? Hey yo. This place looks lovely. Hi cutie, how are you? This place looks very lovely. I like this place. It's not like Sevastopol's falling apart or anything. Wouldn't you imagine fire on a space station be not very well advised? Save station, save station, save station. Hello, dead guy.
If you're listening to this, and you're on the team, we've sealed the habitation sanctuary. There's one way in, one way out. I still got waiting parties heading out to loot supplies and weapons, but it looks like we shut it off just in time. The Seeks and Synthetics have started moving away from their stations. I've seen a trail of strangled bodies and public areas. So, be aware. Oh, and if you're listening to this and you're not on the team, don't come find us. We will shoot.
Hello, shift. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Hold on. Oh, shit. That was very close. I really don't know what I'm doing. Oh, shit! Get out! Holy shit. Fucking kidding me. Hello? Just kind of walked up on me. Just gonna have to go all the way back, restart that generator. I hate this game. No. Damn it.
Energy
Oh, is that section over now? God, my hands are so sweaty. Ugh. Good Lord. Save game.
Ugh.
Place is a little worse for wear. I'm gonna get this though, because I remember this from when we first started the game. Hey, thank you.
This is Dallas. I'm about to broadcast the Nostromo report packet back to the Sol system before we hit the pods. Nearest open relay station looks to be Sevastopol. All things being well, you'll hear from us once we reach the edge of Seoul. Don't miss us too much. Dallas out.
Good Lord. How much fuel does this little thing have? Because we've cut a lot of locks. Good Lord. Is this almost over? stressy. This is all stressy. Everything's burning. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, right? Nope, scary robot. Stay away from the scary robot. There's an alien in here, so I'm not gonna try it like that. Oh, everything's on fire. It's just all gone wrong. I don't like that vent. Dead guy. Oh, another dead guy that does not have a face.
Relay, there is no personnel umbilical. It's long gone.
What?
Wait, I think I can use the maintenance rig instead. If I can find an EVA suit, I can still get to you.
Be careful, Ripley.
That's it.
Fix this. There we go. Oh, that looks so cool. It's all gone a bit wrong. Oh shit. Thank you. So she must have been, she had to have been face-hugged, right? If I'm to understand that correctly, we are to assume that she just got face-hugged. On the reactor again. Where the fuck am I? This is in the transit area. What? What the fuck? Verlaine's just sitting there waiting for us and we're like running off doing all this adventuring. Come on. Ooh, flame thrower fuel. Whoa! Whoa! Hello? So, if the theory was that she wasn't face-hugged, why did that alien just not kill me? There was a femtosecond there where the elevator had stopped and Ripley just didn't react. This is a fun place. Can I craft any more crap? Yeah, I can. God, this is... It's all gone to shit, basically, is what the consensus is right now. It's just, it's all gone wrong. I don't even know where I'm going. I'm just following the... Ooh. Following the game design.
Jesus!
Oh shit.
Just let me make it through here.
That's a bit interesting. There's aliens everywhere. Did I just... Are you kidding me? Please tell me there was a save somewhere. Okay. What the fuck?
Jesus! Just let me make it through here.
Good lord, okay. What the hell? Supposed to go.
Too close. Too close.
When I climb this, it's gonna do the, That was kind of unnecessary, but at this point I don't really care. Hugger. Oh. Oh! That literally made me jump. That's the first time this game has actually made me jump. I was not expecting that at all. It did surprise me. Leave me alone. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to climb down? Is that what it is? Yes, that facehugger made me physically jump. Ugh.
Tell me!
No more alien jump scares. Good lord. That's a big ass ship. Holy crap. That gas giant is tearing Sevastopol apart. We are definitely falling into it. You know, Ripley, there is a sense of urgency. Can you walk, like, a little bit faster, please? Come on. My heart's still a little... ugh, from the facehugger. There's just a bit of station floating over there. God, it's all falling apart. Look at the festival. It's huge. Why does it keep making weird noises? Good lord, it's a big station.
There should be two climbing mechanisms to unlock the manual release. I see them.
I know it's space, I know this thing's heavy, but come on! Faster. Final one. Come on! Oh no! die, you hellhole. Take everything with you. Nothing's going to come. There went the fusion reactor. Sevastopol is gone. Dead. Annihilated. Oh.
Verlaine, I'm on my way up to the bridge.
Verlaine, anyone in here? No.
Verlaine?
Ah! Oh, Verlaine dead. Verlaine dead. Verlaine very dead. I'm about to be dead too. Very slow alien. Very, very slow alien. Ripley became lunch. Oh no, Ripley didn't have to become lunch. Ugh. Thank you. Hopefully Weyland-Yutani didn't get to her and take the baby alien out of her. Good lord. Ugh. This game jump scared me in the last like 5 minutes. Ugh. Ugh. Good lord, I'm still my heart's still going about that. Hopefully.
This is Ripley.
Oh. Okay. This is Ripley what? Oh.
Nostromo.
Oh, it's the reading the in log of the first alien. Good lord, that was stressy. Fuck Apollo. Poor Ricardo probably died with the station. I don't think that he would have got chest bursted. Well, I guess that's the end for everyone. I didn't mean to skip that, but sure. I guess that's the end of everyone on Sevastopol. And hopefully nothing survived. I don't think anything did. Probably, maybe again, and depending on how much intrigue there is, I may try it on a harder difficulty, but I can't imagine that. I thought this game was longer than that. Well, I guess doing like 2.5 hour streams. We went through this game a little fast. Good lord. I think I'm fine not having a horror game for a minute. Good lord. I've got a couple other games that I do want to start series on. City Skylines is just going to be kind of a continuous, no end kind of stream. Building out Bayside County is kind of just, I'm going to keep doing that until either I hit the object limit or, you know, the city explodes. I've got Fallout 4, which I want to play very, very much. I want to do another, I haven't played that in a minute too, and I want to do a series on that. I want to do Assassin's Creed Black Flag, which I love. That is one of my favorite games. And the whole Mass Effect series, so all three of them. Basically, what I've decided I'm doing is replaying the games that I loved like 10 years ago and just playing them again now for you guys to watch so that I can relive my like memories of my favorite games with Black Flag, all the Mass Effects, all of that. So I don't know. Fallout seems to be kind of a long drawn out series, and I don't want to have two long drawn out series, City Skylines and Fallout. So either I'm gonna play Mass Effect or Black Flag. What do you think? Let me know here. Let me know on Twitter. Maybe. I don't know. I'll figure it out. I'll post a question on Twitter to ask you guys. Join my Discord. My public Discord. I'm active on there if you ever want to talk to me. Follow me on Twitter. I'm always on Twitter. Subscribe to me on YouTube. I always post the VODs there if you want to go back and watch, because, you know, 16 days, Twitch deletes the VODs. So yeah, I love you all. I'm glad that this was an enjoyed stream, or an enjoyed gameplay. I have to clip that bit where it scared the crap out of me. Yeah, I'm sad that I thought this game was longer than that, but yeah, I'm glad that this was fun. I enjoyed it immensely. Again, maybe I'll come back again and play Nightmare or do one of the, because I have the crew stuff, so yeah, I've got a couple things, so we'll see. We'll see how that goes. But I love you all. Thank you for watching me. I could not. Speedrunning is not something that I think that I could accomplish, but it's not. I know that there's so many tricks speedrunning. I know that there's skipping load times and stuff, but I've never... touching speedrunning has never been something that I've really thought about. I know. It's not for everyone. Because I like to... not... this game's not a casual game, but I like to go through it at the pace that the game intended. I get that. That sounds wrong. That's not what I mean. I don't know. If only you could read my mind. Yeah. Okay. as long as it makes sense to someone, that's all I need. I love you all. And I may. Maybe I'll play Fallout 4. Yeah. Because if you're speedrunning the game, you're kind of ignoring the, like, way the game was meant to be played. You're breaking it down to, like, the basic fundamentals of the game. You're not really enjoying the atmosphere. That's what I meant. The atmosphere of the game. I like to sit there and go, oh my god, this is crazy, the whole station's falling apart, not like trying to run and get through stuff really fast. Yeah, I'm probably gonna start playing Fallout 4, not today, but I'll probably start playing Fallout 4 and then do something else. Let me know, because I got I have a ton of games in my Steam library. And a lot of them I haven't played in a while, nor have I. I bought them and then just, like, never played them. So, yep, I love you all. I'm gonna end it here. Follow me everywhere, you know, on my socials and stuff. But thank you for watching. Love you. Bye. Afternoon, whatever time it is. Bicycle.